Oh, you wanna talk about mothers? Let me address this shit real fast. Hey, TMZ, fuck you. But I'll let you know this. Before the tour started, we're on one hell of a night tour, by the way. It's going amazing. Loving all my fans everywhere. We went to Cannes. Gata. That's a nightclub I was hosting. No fans were hurt by Chris Brown. No fans were beat up by Chris Brown. I met the owner. Shook his hand. We were, you know, partying and everything else. His staff, though, security, I don't think he probably knew who I was. I don't care. But he assaulted me, grabbed his hand around my throat, and tried to push me out the spot when we were walking. My security was already advancing another spot. So we handled the situation accordingly and moved on. This has to be a month old. So y'all gotta get y'all news faster and stop lying to people saying we beating up fans. I don't do that, but don't get it fucked up.